he's looking supremely confident at the moment. Win of his career yesterday for the Malaysian, beating Victor Axelsen in three games. And it wasn't just the physicality of an hour and 9 minutes. Only been on court for exactly 1 hour in his two matches, whereas the Malaysian basically from the Chinese youngster is of the extra spin. Is it two attacking shots, smashes from Ng Tze Yong? How many did we see yesterday against Axelsen?
A lot. Actually,
still going for Li Shi Feng. Forehand or backhand, that's the dilemma. Oh, beautiful headshot.
He got those three loose points at 28 in the first game, but otherwise he's just been very, very consistent. Seconds. That's astonishing.
No, he's upped his pace now, I Ng Tze Yong.
Yes. Also credit to Ng Tze Yong for upping the pace.
Confirmation of how he's booked his place in the semi-final. 21-11 against Ng Tze Yong of Malaysia.